to the edge with blockers for Peoples-Jones, and now speed.
Touchdown.
Watson throwing it, surveying. He gets it to Peoples-Jones.
O'Korn under pressure, avoids a sack, extends the play, flips it down the sideline, and drops it in. Donovan Peoples.
25 seconds to go. Brissett has time. Fires, and it is.
Peters, straight drop. Looks deep. Has Peoples-Jones.
Mayfield to throw. Down the sideline. It is caught.
And here's the reverse. Peoples-Jones with a lead. Peoples-Jones with the first down.
Throwing it on third and one. Looking deep for Peoples-Jones. Into the sun. He makes it.
Toby throws.
And the pass is caught. Donovan Peoples-Jones. A leap.
Mayfield with good protection throws, and there's Donovan Peoples-Jones.
Commanders bring pressure. Watson finds Peoples-Jones, and Donovan Peoples
coming. Mayfield able to get away, and now he'll uncork it for the end zone. Ball in the air, and it's caught!
Down into Brissett, going deep, and caught!
They have covered every single route and nowhere to go with the ball.
This is second and 23, and a bullet over the middle across.
Oh, they get around Wills, but he's going deep, and he's got him! People's shot!
I expect to be in there and have a chance and have that many penalties.
Watson completes the short one.
In the second half as well. Landry, we know he can throw it. Letting her rip, far side, and there is
over at the 40. And look at Baker going long. Peoples-Jones with the touchdown.
Mayfield sets the feet. He throws the deep ball. We've got separation downfield by himself. Peoples.
Blue tent on the Brown sideline. Third down and four. Mayfield, quick toss. Open is Peoples-Jones. Bowling up. On the sideline. He's itching to get back on the field. Baker Mayfield on the run. Throwing on the run. And there's Peoples-Jones.
Second and three. With time. Another one over the middle and midfield, and that is.
Last week was a complete, special teams and defense.
Watson.